Construct Furniture, a leading manufacturer of all types of furniture and doors. Situated in Malta, a small island found right at the centre of the Mediterranean and a full member of the European Union, Construct Furniture is a family-run Maltese company. The origin of the company goes back for more than 30 years. And it all started as a small one-man workshop business making small bathroom furniture. Expanding from a small venture to a medium-sized manufacturer, Construct Furniture today is recognized as one of the prime leaders in the furniture industry. Since its inception, the company has always adopted the philosophy to offer only the best quality products at affordable prices. The company's product exhibition is showcased over 3,000 square meters of showroom floor space that above the company's new factory, recently built to meet the growing local and international business demand. Amongst Construct's vast product portfolio, one finds master and children's bedrooms, kitchens, internal doors available as solid, glass and fire rated, flat main enhanced doors, external enhanced security doors, wall units, loose furniture, hotel furniture, and contract furniture. Construct's in-house product development department has the responsibility to research, develop, design, and prototype new products on a constant basis, in line with market trends and demand. Mr. Fernando Ajus spearheads the product development department, which is focused on creating new, innovative and efficient furniture designs. The integrated design of the article for both aesthetic and functional qualities is also a major part of the process of manufacturing furniture. In the design and development process, Construct considers the unique demands of various living spaces and lifestyles popular amongst several client segments. This is achieved by their strong ability to use various materials combined in the furniture. Materials such as stainless steel, aluminium, glass panels, fabric, and leather, amongst others, are constantly being combined with wooden textures depending on the style and needs of the client. The fittings and accessories complementing their furniture are carefully selected from amongst the most advanced in the European industry. At the manufacturing level, Construct has invested in computer-controlled machinery to deal with large volume production. Some of the modern facilities used at Construct are CNC machines with multiple boring facilities, cutting, bending, molding, laminating machines that help to produce wood laminate panels. All our products are manufactured in solid engineered HDF, which is recycled natural wood fiber. Unlike solid wood, HDF can withstand hot climate conditions and temperature fluctuations without being adversely affected. The HDF is then covered by a scratch and stain resistant polyvinyl chloride, which comes in a range of high textured quality wood grains, achieving a natural wood aesthetic. The laminate is also available in solid matte and gloss colors, which we continue to develop in order to attain a smooth mirror-like finish. These materials make the furniture panels and doors maintenance-free and easy to clean. All the raw materials used in the manufacturing of Construct furniture and doors are all sourced from ISO-certified European suppliers, who are also certified to comply with PEFC and FSC standards. The selection of raw materials, coupled by total quality management processes, helps Construct produce furniture to internationally recognized ISO standards. Regarding the environment, we have set agreements with recycling companies to collect and recycle our material waste. Our environmental standard is in compliance with the National Green Public Procurement. Manufacturing of doors is one of the company's distinguished features. Construct boasts of its robust and highly finished doors, offering the client a wide selection of more than 80 different doors. Such products surpass standard temperature and fire ratings, making them amongst the best doors in the European market. Such success in the manufacturing of doors has led the company to brand the product as DuraDoors. In order to accomplish such a high standard, the company has developed, invested, and challenged its product to achieve numerous certificates and standards. Regarding external main doors, these include enhanced security doors, SBD, secure by design, PAS 24-2012, BS 6375, U-values and CE markings. The internal doors are fire rated certified, 30 minutes, and qualified for Q Mark 715, BS 476 and Part 22. DuraDoors made a significant breakthrough as it started to export internationally. Customization is important for Construct because it helps to capture the market further with differentiated products. The products that are manufactured at its unit are available in a variety of resilient finishes and colours, so that customers have the flexibility to customise the furniture to their individual tastes. Such customization has given the company the opportunity to work on large-scale and long-term projects. The company's successes today witnessed by its growing exports to Italy and North African countries. The company is further expanding to the United Kingdom as a request from British customers. Construct Furniture's vast product portfolio has earned it a winning reputation as the leader of the furniture manufacturing industry in Malta. This is further strengthened with the positive development of its international commercial expansion. The passion for furniture of affordable quality and style remains key to the success behind this family-run Maltese furniture company.